Welcome to the CSA's Centra for Customers online portal. In this video, we will demonstrate how to easily download certificates and reports directly from your profile. Let's begin. In the menu at the top of the homepage, there are a number of tabs. Find and click on Certificates and Reports. Inside the Certificates and Reports tab, you will see a list of all your documents and a refined search panel to the left of the page. In this area, you can look for a specific certificate or report by using a keyword, a certificate number, or the issue date. Make your selection, input the pertinent information, and click Search. The system will automatically find and display the results accordingly. To look at the document in detail, click on it, and you'll be redirected to the Details page. Inside the Certificates and Reports Details page, you will see all the information available and have access to quick links that give you access to additional documents relevant to your current document of interest. In the Most Recent Document section, for example, you can download certificates, reports, and supporting documents. To download, click on the type of document you want to access and click on the link displayed. The document will be displayed as a button in the bottom left corner of the page, where you can access it by clicking the drop-down arrow and selecting Open. The document will be displayed in a new window, and if you wish to save or print the file, you can click the download or print icons located on the top right. We hope this video was useful and helped you understand more about how to download certificates and reports data inside our portal. For more information, please contact our support team at centrasupport@csagroup.org or call 1-800-463-6727.